Elsie the cow is the parade marshal too. Elsie is the parade marshal for the parade.
What are they?
Who is this?
Wow! our town custodian, town hall custodian. Announcing is not my job. Brookfield Cemetery tractor, isn't that a nice tractor? That is a nice John Deere tractor. Next we have the Diva Dance. I can't read all this stuff. He's the father, Dance Knows No Age. The Divas have been performing since 2012. It's now located in the Warren, and it's owned by Brookfield residents Michelle Mandela and Emma West.
Legion of Honor.
This concludes our 350th anniversary parade. Thank you for coming.